Okay guys, today we're going to Sheepshead Bay Theater. I'm gonna show you some pictures right now of the cars we've just seen. And basically
the other way, so I can go. No way, no.
Let me hold it, guys. Let me hold it.
Okay guys, so whoa, that car is like a crazy car. Okay guys, so we're just going down right now. The stairs. Down like all places where you can park. Okay guys, see you in a minute.
What's
so
hungry?
Guys, so we finished the movie. My dad just made the craziest thing ever. It ended on a cliff. Hey, I'm telling you, it's crazy. The end, Thanos, if you guys watch it, Infinity Warfare, oh my gosh, it's crazy. It was actually really good. Like, I'm not kidding. So, basically, when we end, I don't want to spoil the whole thing because it's so boring. But basically, right in the end, Thanos kills a lot of the Avengers and a lot of people.
Stupid.
And then he just like goes to his land, and then it just ends like.
Push my shit back, please.
I don't know why he did that, and then it ends like a cliffhanger. What the heck? And then says next movie coming, and blah blah blah. Like, this is a waste of time. Come on, man. We're expecting Thor to just stab him with. Okay, I don't want to ruin it. Okay, guys, bye.